hope you all are doing great. By continuing last topic we discussed, I have decided to share another for the same topic, one of my favorite and yummiest dessert, cheesecake slice. Let's get started.
In this painting, I will show you how you can use watercolor to create the painting of your favorite dessert. First, we will apply water stroke on the drawing. Mix red brown for cherry topping. Use red color for dripping cream as well. Dark shade of a dripping cream, I'm using brown and purple. Blending the cake part with white, mid yellow and ochre color. Use brown tones for bottom. For the bottom shadow, I'm using black, gray, blue. Hope you guys like my video. If you like my video, please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe my channel. Thank you.
Thank you.